Meet the Johnsons, an everyday American family who just happened to live in the White House.
Mr. President.
I'm all about multitasking.
Get ready to laugh with the first family.
You vote for who?
You heard me. Your son.
That's because the last person you voted for was Abe Lincoln.
The first family.